After you've logged into the JAL portal, go to the My Entitlements list and locate your hardware entitlement. Click the Activate button on the right side of the entitlement. Note that you can also enter the activation code in the field at the top to activate. The product activation page dynamically changes workflows based on hardware or software licensing. Select a software version from the drop-down menu. Enter the serial number of your hardware device. As an option, enter text into the Notes field. For this demo, we'll input a site location. The notes text will be displayed in the My Activations section and included in the license key email. In the License Key Delivery field, enter a single or multiple email addresses to receive the key. Use commas to separate multiple email addresses. Agree with the terms and conditions. Click the Activate button on the lower right corner. Activation is now complete. The license key has been emailed to the address provided on the previous screen. Back on this page, you can download the license key or email the license key to additional recipients. Click I'm done. When you return to the homepage of the JAL portal, you will now see the activations you just completed in My Activations section. You can return to the JAL portal to retrieve any activated license key at any time. For your software products, the licensing activation procedure is the same with one exception. Software does not contain a serial number, so that detail isn't a requirement for activation. In the My Entitlements list, we can see the entitlement has been updated to reflect one of the six licenses has been activated. For your specific licensing setup, see the other videos provided in this documentation.